In our DVDs to come, we'll be covering a number of different techniques in silversmithing, jewellery making, setting of stones, repoussé and chasing, enameling, gilding, kombu, so many different techniques that I use on a constant basis. And I think you'll get quite an enjoyment out of seeing how it's done and also having a go yourself.